would seem impossible to many people. According to the latest figures, there are now over 4 billion internet users in the world. We use internet to communicate, to search for information, to be entertained, to shop, but the internet and new digital technologies are also used to commit crimes.